It's time for your 1 minute daily crypto update with Framework Fortune. So right away we can see Bitcoin tried to break that 555 area, could not break it, made a pivot point at 56.5 and pushed back down almost to that support. So far it is holding up. We'll see if it continues to hold. If it does, it will have to break this downtrend to start making a bullish move again. Matic has been this week's story as it's went on a massive run. It has now broke out of the triangle on the 4-hour chart and looks like it is going to confirm with the close of this candle today. We could see more bullish movement up to a dollar here very soon. Since Ether broke out of its triangle, it's now trying to find support at this new area of 2670. If it can hold this area, then we could see another major move up on Ether very soon. But the top story today is Waves, which is a crypto I've never heard of, but it's up 20%. Looking at it overall, it's been on a very strong uptrend and just broke a previous high to make a new high today, almost at that $24 mark. So with this hitting new highs, there could be a little pullback test of that $20 area for support, and then this thing could keep on running maybe up to that $25 area. Dogecoin has started to curl over right here. It's made a pivot point. You connect the two pivot points here. We now have this downtrend and the uptrend is right here as well. So very soon it's going to make its next leg up, or it is going to have a pretty strong crash, probably back down to this 13 cent area.